Shelley, thank you. And several children were hurt in an ATV crash in Indiana County. State police say emergency crews were called to a wooded area near Pioneer Lake Road in Montgomery Township around 7:30. We're told one adult and several children were injured. There's no word on how old the children are or their condition.